A silly rapper starting things without a reason. And you're kinda gay. I don't care what you internet geeks say, like anarchy. Racism. Child slavery. When it's all good. Racial stereotypes. Did I mention anarchy? What about racism?
Well, no way,
it's all good.
I can play it.
Me? You mean me? Cool.
Yeah. Feeling classy today. Well, alright, let's go. I'm not evil, I'm just psycho. I'm so profane that everybody looks at my lyrics and spot a typo.
Yeah!
Money rate growing in my pocket is the minimal. Running from the monster, people treat me like a criminal. The pinnacle of raw entertainment, my days spent throwing rocks at main events. I unravel the havoc and take it easy in the hammock. Al-Qaeda is the testimony, don't you ever reckon for me. Killable syllables in the pinnacle of criticism. I'm a creepy little rapper coming out the factory. Capture me, I will be the toughest rapper actually. Watch me as I drag my ass to the top gradually.
Oh!
I never sleep, I stay away and pray on the weak. Then I devour the freaks and then I pray for the weak. I transmit gamma rays and break off the man rays tail and raise hell on a Saturday and stab the people. Yeah, another rapper washing the dishes. Don't look at me and my sick composition. I'm sick!
I am done with this feeling.
I got a story that'll waggle your eyes. I got a burger and a thingy of fries. I think we disguise our lives when we speak, but we show it with what we eat. We defeat eternal demons with heaps of eternal shitty meat. Ronald had a dream when he was sucking his mom's titty. He wanted to palm cities, rocking his fall hoodie in this heat. Nah, man, he ain't no clown. He don't need another guardian to hold the fucking place down. Ronald, I never got to say thank you. If you caught me at a KFC, I never meant to hurt you. I tore down 1,000 Burger Kings for talking shit. Had them lost for words on some Stephen Hawking shit. This cancer's got these little kids biting lips. If burgers kill, then fuck it, I'm gonna die from it. I'll fucking die for you, Ronald, I hope you understand. Avoid beef and I'm taking your ass to Pakistan. See, Ronald McDonald would have to run a bottle shop. Ronald would unload a couple shots on these fucking cops. See, McDonald's is the finest China quality that make your legs wobble. A lava lamp holding Socrates is less postmodern than Ronald. Cause in 1,000 years, you and I'll be gone, but the patties keep flipping. The chicken is still delicious, the living expense is limitless. So why the fuck you eating salad, bitch? See, back in 48 was when I heard of this magic place, when the atom bomb crushed a small country in its natural state. Rebuilt itself into a fine little real estate and reeled in any American change with exceptional taste.
But they don't understand.
That I love you.
Especially when they're dead. So get it embedded up in your head, cause I'm headed to the Red Cross. I'm snapping dogs' necks like it's a hobby of mine, cause I'm rapping like a turban when I'm snapping this cat's spine. I love hitting deer and making these hounds fight. To you they might be screaming, but to me it just sounds like... begs me to stop like my cock was lodged down in their sensitive spot, and I rock these polka dot furs from dogs that I killed along with 10 other dogs. Greenpeace ain't thrilled cause I'm on my way to work. I try to hit as many squirrels and deer as I can. Endangered species are like harder targets. They greet me by my first name in the black markets with fresh carcass shredding like guitar picks. Yeah, I'm known for killing raccoons and baboons and kangaroos for 1,000 smackaroons and the Chinese butcher. Cook it well with more ash than Kutcher. If you find your dead endangered in the yard, you can bet it's me, Mr. Poultry. Chopping down the tall trees, feed it pellets. I ain't talking about the pedigree. You just made an enemy. Here, try giraffe, it's cooked and tastes heavenly. The only good animal is the livestock, so sit back with me and watch these felines rot. Killing animals is great, fuck the rules. If you're scared of the wild, just grab the right tools. Shoot the fucking birds out of the sky and they're singing.
We fall again, we fall again.
Where your weapons be?
We fall again.
Just watch them fall. I got these birds screaming like angels when they fall out the sky looking that grateful. Grab your shotguns and grab your rifles. Have these birds looking sleepy like NyQuil.
We fall again, we fall again.
Superstition and I can't believe my fucking eyes.
Quit.
Yeah, 1,000 years I've never thought I would see you come from beneath me.
I feel like falling.
Falling.
I feel like falling.
Turn around,
I lose vision. Got me running.
We fall again, we fall again. We fall again, we fall again.
beat it on my dick. Beat it on my dick. Beat it, beat it on my dick. Ooh. I've been shooting dogs with BB guns since I was five. If you want a witness, you can come and see me live. Ooh. I be trapping cats in AC units all the time. Let them freeze, baby. Give the mice a head start, please, baby. Peter trying to take away the fun life. They always sending people to my condo. Like who you is and how you getting all this mammal fur. I tell them go ahead and check the bankroll. I got a camel fur coat, gator skin, duffel bag, Chinese Labrador rug, price tag, sea turtle shell, money slip, full of table rags, and handkerchiefs made out of the African wild. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about the donkeys on my back, man. I know a guy who knows a guy, I get it like that. What a polar bear ceiling fan cooling down my back, man. I can't believe the whole my diamonds in my axe, so I sew a bunch of rats to a quilt. All this fur got me feeling like Cruella DeVille. I've been lurking on my neighbor's Dalmatians for weeks, man. If you try to split the profit, call my pager for deets. They try to shut me down, that's a no-no. They all trying to hit me with the low blows. I never pay attention, I just pay in cash. He's trying to ask some questions, man, get off my fucking ass, huh?
Peter on my dick, Peter on my dick, Peter, Peter on my dick, Peter on my dick, Peter, Peter on my dick, Peter on my dick, Peter, Peter on my dick.